ए वालिकर वर्क्स इन द डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ कंप्यूटर साइंस एंड इंजीनियरिंग वालचंद इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी सोलापुर. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू गिविंग ए लेक्चर ऑन एप्लीकेशन ऑफ आईओटी इन एग्रीकल्चर. एज पार्ट ऑफ लर्निंग आउटकम एट द एंड ऑफ दिस सेशन स्टूडेंट्स विल बी एबल टू नो द एप्लीकेशन ऑफ आईओटी इन एग्रीकल्चर. So now we'll discuss need of IoT in agriculture before discussing its components and how it is being used in agriculture system. Usually the IoT is required in pest monitoring, storage monitoring, tracking farm products, prevention of illegal logging and mobile money transfer. Usually the farmers are facing in order to identify pest in a particular time, in a particular season. Because of that, they are facing a economical loss. And they don't know, so how to identify a pest timely. So, but this IoT will enables them to remotely identify that particular pest a particular time. Storage monitoring, it is usually used to store farm products, and IoT will enables users to store their farm products in a precise manner. And also it is used to track farm products from their fields. And also it is being used for prevention of illegal logging into their farm field. And also it will enables a farmer to transfer a mobile through transfer a money through their mobile. So now we'll discuss what is a smart farming. Smart farming is an emerging concept that refers to managing farms using modern information and communication technologies. So nowadays all farmers are using mobiles so they can make use of this modern information and communication technologies in managing their farms. Smart farming increases the quantity and quality of products or farm products. And this IoT is usually used or employed in sensing soil, water, light, humidity, temperature in a particular field. In order to check pH value of the soil, right, IoT will enables user remotely to check what is the pH value of their particular soil. And also they can remotely monitor the water management, the light management, and checking the humidity, temperature of that particular area. So based on temperature or based on the information sensed by the sensors, so they can take any measurement or they can take an actions. So their IoT is also being used in setting up the softwares in a particular fields so that they can manage a particular field. And also the IoT is used in connectivity while setting in a IoT system. Example for the connectivity is cellular and LoRa. So location, here GPS and satellites are the concept of IoT being used. And in robotics, the autonomous tractors, processing facilities, etc. And also IoT being used in data analytics in order to analyze the data received from different locations. So these are the different technologies are being used in smart farming. So one is sensing technology that will senses soil pH value, temperature, light, humidity, etc. And software applications are used to store to manage a farm information or farm products. And communication technologies are used to communicate between the different agencies and with the different neighbor farmers. And telematics positioning technologies is also enables farmers to go for a smart farming. And adherent software systems will also helps in setting of IoT in their farm field. The data analytics solutions will help to analyze to a particular information received from the different locations. So now we'll discuss how IoT can be used in agriculture. It is used in livestock monitoring the climate conditions, greenhouse automation, and crop monitoring. So usually the farmers don't know how to monitor the livestock of their particular crops. So once the crops is ready to sell, so they can timingly know the price, the stock of that particular products. They can monitor remotely what is the temperature, what is the light management, right? So based on the information received from this IoT system, so they can go for spraying, they can go for water management, they can decide on fertilizers, etc. It is also mainly used in greenhouse automation system. So IoT will enables to set up a greenhouses in a farm fields, and also it is being used in a crop monitoring. So what is the health of that particular crops, and what is growth of that particular crop. And this is a best example where IoT is used, and it is bigly helping to the farmers. So now think and write a answer to the question. How IoT benefits a farmers? So these are the benefits of IoT in agriculture. So it excels efficiency because of the application of IoT or because of the smart farming. So they can improve their product and quality and be more responsive to the change in the environmental conditions and change in the particular conditions, so that they can act immediately in managing the pest management or water management or other remedial actions. So using IoT, they can expand from their size of the field. They can go for higher productivity, or they can go for the higher rate of farming. So if they are using IoT technology in agriculture, so it makes them the use of more resources. So it is help in maintaining, managing farms with the help of a limited resources. And also they can go for the cleaner process, because the IoT will enables them maintain farms remotely without any labor cost. So they can maintain a cleaning of that particular fields. And also agility, so they cannot depend on one particular method. They can go for different techniques without use of labors, so they can manage a particular farming. As I said, if they are using IoT in farming, so automatically the quality of the product is improved, and the cleaning processes. So now with advantages, it is also facing some challenges. So these are the some challenges faced by the farmers while setting a smart farming. So usually they are facing problem with hardware, because the required hardware may not be available right time, and the farmers usually they're not qualified, so they may not cope up with how to use these IoT components. And also it incurs the maintenance cost, so it is a burden on the farmers. As the IoT setup usually large in size, right? So movement of these IoT system or IoT setup from one location to the another location, or one field to the another field, is incurs a cost, that is a transportation cost. And these are the references I referred, so out of which two are books and the two are the internet content. Thank you.